Hello. Hello from Pacific Appliance. Here is the furnace. I'm in the attic located. Look at this beautiful attic, you can see. I located in the attic, and this is furnace. Just simple furnace. This must, let me put pull up my flashlight. So this is the blower motor area. It's kind of dark here. This is the components, electrical components, and that is the spark module. The problem was with spark module. It's put and remove, put and remove, applied and remove power from pilot valve. And pilot valve was open close, open close, open close on this board. So I step, what did I do? I took 24 volt, I put on common and pilot valve, and I was pay attention that it was on off, like 24 nothing, 24 nothing. And I understood that's my module is not working. So right now I replace brand new module. You can see it's brand new beautiful module. So I applied here wires. First of all, I redid this thing because it was before it was where is this old part? I probably threw it out already. This is the back from module, so I probably threw it out. Yeah. But here is the part. Here is was the round part, you can see. But on my module was that type of part. So I redid the end, you can see here really clearly. And I recommend to do it all the time. Fix it here. So I redid the end. And now it's ready to go. So what I'm gonna do now, I will energize it right now with my alligator wire. We'll take it. No, that one. I will take my alligator wire and I will energize this terminal. So I will put white. Where is it? White. Like that. And red from here. And the thing's supposed to start working. White and red. We can see module energized. Pilot started. Do if you can see it. Whole burner came on. Whole burner came on. Came on, probably it's not good. You can see it good. And now, after time, after this fan switch, we'll get the sent onto the certain temperature. This is the fan switch, you can see it. Oh, I touched something. Not good. Yeah, let's do it again. Look, it came on. Boom. Energize the pilot. The whole burner. Yeah. Now this defense switch, as I mentioned, will start working. That one, you can see, and fan will go on, which started going on fan. So you can see everything what I did is working. Now we have burner on, you can see, fan is on, everything is working. Now I will disconnect it. I will remove 24 volt from the red, and you will see this green button will go off. See green button, boom, off. Burner went off, you can see immediately because I removed 24 volt, and fan will stop soon. So thank you for watching, and thank you for watching. Bye. That's it, everything is working perfect. Thank you.